bring that picture up, and it was the heading of the day doors, model railways.
Have you put it on a video or?
Yeah, I'm videoing it, yeah.
These ones, the big ones, these are naked hornbeam trees I picked up for 4 quid. But they had such nice armatures for the branches. I actually got, I reflocked them. So, but all the buildings have got full interiors as well, if you have a look.
Sorry, now you're right, Zed.
Oh, wow! Good grief.
It's a cracker, that, isn't it?
This one is.
I'm going to go to this lot now.
I like it. You can tell it what it is. You can tell it straight away. Yeah.
It's always a difficult thing setting the height of your layer.
It always is, but...
And kids always want to be up here.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, don't mess about.
Yes, it is. It is. It is serious.
Yeah.
I brought him down this morning. I brought him down from Fleetwood this morning.
Sorry?
Come on, I'm not changing. Come on. Pair of 20s up there, for sure. A green one and a blue one. You're thinking, put that on the model, people go, what are you doing, man?
It's, yeah.
That's my book for working out what trains I'm going to run. And when I see them at the sale, I say, do I need that one? Yes. Yeah, do you want that 56, is it?
Right.
I'll get your 56. Give me a minute.
It's a bit true.
Oh, yeah. I get the feeling I'm stuck somewhere. Shouldn't be. Has he just stopped?
I think you're going to go around, are
you? Yeah.
If it's going to come off.
Yeah, kind of. Oh, right.
Which one out forward, the one you asked for?
Right.
What's that one for?
Yeah, they're coming round a minute. There's a little gap there. It's actually where my cup goes, where the handle fits.
Oh, yeah.
You have to do these things.
You're right, dude.
Go on, that end. Go on and go through.
Watch the wires, Corey.
There you go. Left your dad standing up and you've got to sleep.
Excuse me, please.
Thank you. Original version, and I didn't have the station building up.
Right.
And a chap I know used to work here.
Yeah.
And he said, he came and looked at me and said, it looks a bit like Peat Forest, but where's the station building? And I was seething. So when we went to Sheffield, we stood there and I looked at it and I thought, yeah, I'm in with a chance, I think.
Yeah.
So I took some. Took some pickies and I looked at the station building, which is that there.
Yeah.
And I was at a show a matter of weeks later. And on one of the stands was the Kestrel plastic model of a farmhouse.
Ah, right.
And that's it.
Ah, right, yeah, yeah.
And it looks very, very close.
Yeah, yeah.
It's good to have a glove blast at this time of day, isn't it? Wake us all up.
Yeah.
And the neighbours to her, who were staying in the house, I can't be obsessed with what they might like to go around the restaurant. It is good for you.
Yeah, I think it. I don't know. It's weird. Yeah. We spent a flight back from Los Angeles or San Francisco, actually. And we missed our plane and we spent just a day in Atlanta. Maybe in the airport. We didn't see it.
No.
I'm living this video.
I'll go that one pending soon as well, I think.
January. January.
Lee's got one, Lee's got one, and Modern's one as well. It's quite good, isn't it?
That's why you enjoy yourself.
I'm not going to take them anywhere else. I'm not going to take them anywhere else.
Bought them on eBay.
J94 in austerity. You knew that, didn't you? Did you mumble that?
Four. No, I put it off. It's rolling towards the signal.
Must be the gradient.
Yeah. I put the stuff.
You're right.
We'll do a photo stop for you.
Sorry, say again, Gordon.
We'll do a photo stop for you.
No, I'm just interested.
Good job on that. You've done a better job than I've done on mine. I've got mine on the layer.
It's just something to do.
Well, yeah.
Believe it or not, I had an abundance of 150 bodies.
Are very valuable now.
Very, yes. In fact, I think it's still too bad, you know.
When you think about Glasgow, 6 or 7 years ago, Steve was picking them up for 35 quid.
Yeah, yeah.
And now it's 235 quid. I'm coming down here.
This is what we're using.
We'll bring that, I'll bring number two in whilst we're at it.
The one they shut it out as well, a bit more.
I'm going to put it onto that one of number one.
Small train, one shunts into a different platform.
Thank you. I've done Bob's crew.
Oh, we do?
Yeah, that was the...